new camp. It's going to be an absolutely brilliant league, and there are trophies and there are top scorers. It's all to play for. There'll be news updates. It's a proper career mode, because we've just moved the teams into a league that's not got relegation in it. Opening game of the season, and we're in it to win it. The aim is to win the European Super League, which would be the hardest thing I've ever done on career mode on ultimate difficulty, because you're playing week in, week out against good sides. Although Benfica are probably one of the worst teams in it, they're still going to be quite decent. Lindelof against his former club there. Go on. Go on, Mason. There we go. Back with the real boys. Bruno. Cavani. Oh. Watch out. Oh, what a ball. Why didn't he run through on his own? What a prat. What a prat. You've just had a great chance there and you've blown it. They had a massive chance there. Go on, Rashi. Pogba! First goal! No! Bloody unlucky. Arsenal are in the Super League. I know. It was Arsenal or Burnley, and I just felt Arsenal had the history. But really, other than that, it was quite close. Luke Shaw keeps getting dragged forward here. It's open. Very open. If we had City's money and Chelsea's money competence in transfers, Man United would be where? No, I can't answer that, mate. I'm playing bloody FIFA. Three or four signings. I think some people ask me questions on when I'm playing FIFA, like I'm sat reading a bloody book. Hold on, Bruno. Nou Camp isn't in FIFA, Mark. PSC Pro Evo has the rights. That's the ball. Oh, tell you what, it's harder, isn't it? It's harder playing on Super League. Look at these. The score updates are going to be great. Chelsea are playing Atletico Madrid. 1-0. It's a proper battle about who's better, isn't it? Europa League. I bet FIFA's pro to the... God. I'm not as sharp as I need to be. Fred, good block. Oh. Go on. Oh, that's a foul, ref. Sort yourself out. European refs. That's what we've got. Lindelof, you twat. Come on, then. Come on. We've got to be on it today, lads. Bruno wants it. Pogba this time. They're defending well, Benfica. Portuguese Burnley. Oh, he's done you there, Fred. Everton. It's only Everton in the Super League. Go on, then. That's it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. 39 minutes. Let's have a look. Cavani. Little dink. Greenwood. Oh, that's not the touch I meant. That's a penalty, ref. He's got to give it. Oh, what's he doing? What's he doing? What are you giving a yellow card there for? You've got to give the penalty. What are you doing, ref? What are you doing? What? Why? No, what's he doing? It's not a bloody foul. I'm in control of the ball. You don't know what you're doing, ref. Oh, I'll tell you what, we're not playing that well here. Super League. Crap league at the moment. I don't know what the referees on. These European referees are shit. Go on, Harry. Don't be slow. Go on, Harry. Well done. Go on, and again. Don't let him bully you, Harry. Half time. apparently the game volume's a little bit loud. Oh, sorry about that. The game volume is not particularly loud. I'll knock it down a little bit. Portuguese Burnley. Well, it's 0-0 at half time in the. It will keep coming across as Serie A. For anyone who's tuning in, we're playing a European Super League, but because I want it to be like a proper career mode where you can do multiple seasons and you can have transfers and there are cup competitions and there are, you know, the press things and everything like that. What you can do and what I have done is in Serie A, there is no relegation. So it works really well for a Super League and you can swap teams out. So basically, I've swapped all the world's best teams into Serie A. And that's why it keeps saying Serie A, but it's a Super League. We've got the best 20 teams in the world. They will be able to do transfers. There will be cup competitions. The Champions League still runs, but obviously all the best teams are in Serie A, so there'll only ever be four of the best teams in the Champions League. But it means teams like Burnley could win it. Hey, I'm a Portuguese, a son of Deitch. I can't do Portuguese. That was Italian.
A Portuguese, son Deitch, Goldbridge. I come to embarrass you.
That sounds Mexican. There's a ball. Bruno.
Eek.
They keep reading the balls. Still going with Magaluf. Need pace in your centre-back, says Salah. Oh, I know. I'm just giving players a chance. We can't do any transfers, can we? So I'm just playing. I basically picked a team that's a little bit similar to. Well, it's not even similar to Ollie's. Cavani running the line here. I need some support. Fred, don't you shoot. Cavani! Oh, we haven't had a shot, you know. These European Super League games could be quite tight affairs. Maguire, that was shite. That's on you. Good tackle, though. Greenwood, what a switch of the ball that is by Mason. Go on, attack it. Oh, it's the quality of the teams we're playing. It's going to make it very, very difficult. That's the whole point of a Super League, you know. David. Right, let's get some subs on. Half an hour to go. Cavani's coming off for Martial. And Donny's coming on for Pogba. A little bit something from the midfield. People getting tired. Let's chuck Diallo on for Greenwood. It's a risk. It's a very big risk to do that. But we need a goal. Get your head in the game, Marks is awesome. Got nearly 10,000 watching for this. Make sure you subscribe. This career mode is going to be the biggest challenge ever. Put Shamrock Rovers in it, Guy Griffiths. It's not a charity. It's not a charity league. It's a Super League. Come on. He's off. He's off. He's always off. He's on. Bruno! Oh, Bruno! Could have been the first goal in the European Super League era for United. That was the best chance. I promise you, if you lose against Arsenal, I will personally call you a tie, says Michael Peralta. Thanks for the super chat there. Here's Ahmed into Tony. Donny, little dink. Oh, Fred. Rashford. What's he doing? Diallo. Oh, he's got no power on it at all. Best bit of play of the game, that. Juventus are in this league, yes. Juventus are in it. Most, any big team you can think of, really. Martial. Bruno. He was waiting. He was waiting. We're better now. We're playing better now. Fred, make the bloody run, you prat. Donny. Little dink. Rashford. Oh, he's offside that time. What a ball. Fred. Why the bloody hell are Arsenal in the Super League, says Rohan. It's a controversial point. First game of the Super League then, and we're 0-0. I don't want to leave that corner open there. I'm sorry. They're going to go short. Oh. What's David De Gea just done? David, I've stuck by you all these times. What's he just done? Superkeeper in the Super League. Pratt keeper. What's he done? David, what are you doing? What's David done? I can't excuse... What's he doing? Oh, David. Patter cake. Patter cake. Pratter cake. That is a joke. David. Oh, I'm gutted. 10 minutes to go. And one of the favourites to not do well in this tournament. Donny. Make a run, Fred. They're defending really well. They're irritatingly defending well. No! Not to... Oh, fucking hell. This could be a terrible start. United have not been at the races here today. Go! Fred! Bruno! Bruno! Get in! Bruno! First goal of the European Super League game system. And it's Bruno who scores the goal. Sit down, haters. He's done it. Lovely ball. Lovely turn. Lovely finish. Bruno gets us back in it. You can thank him later, David. We're up. We're back in it. 5 minutes to go. Come on, press them. Press them. The Old Trafford roar goes up. Come on, get that ball back. Go on, Bruno. Chase it, chase it, chase it. Come on, press, 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 press. Come on. They're killing the game here. They're doing it on purpose. Go on, Harry. Look at boring Benfica. Look at them. They're trying to bore the game out of it. Look at them. They've killed the game here, Benfica. You boring shits. Look at them with your little pretty passing. You've bottled it. It's going to be a draw. Oh, Luke. Well, is it going to be a draw? Donny does well. That'll be a draw. And it is a draw. Bruno saves us at the end, but a little bit of a disappointing start. They're already shouting in the Old Trafford ends. Look, Goldbridge. David made the mistake. But we've got a draw out of that from our first game. Should have been better, really. Bayern beat Sevilla. Atletico Madrid smashed Chelsea. It's been interesting to keep an eye on some of these scores, actually, as it goes through. I need to change my face and hair.